when I was a kid, like, I used to spend all my summers in my grandma and grandpa's house in New York. And I grew up there. Like, I had all my first times there. Like, first time I had a job, worked at this little pizza place. First time I had a girlfriend. First time I got drunk, thought I was cool. Before that, though, I was like 6 or 7, right? And I would do this thing where I would jump down the steps down to the first floor. At first, you know, it's like, I'm just trying to see what I'm capable of, see what I'm made of, you know? 2 steps, jump, easy. 3 steps, easy. Started getting cocky. Got up to step 15, maybe 16 tops. Jumped down, right? I swore I was flying. I hit the ground and I didn't feel anything.
What do you mean you didn't feel anything? Like you went numb?
No, like I didn't feel anything. Like no pain, no injuries, no emotional anything. And now it's like some little tiny insignificant thing in my life will happen. And it's like I make it this big deal in my head and it seems so unnecessary.
It's because it's still there.
What do you mean? The emotions?
Yeah, it's still there. It's what makes you human.
But like, you just gotta every day get up, keep doing this shit, make money, make friends, have a fucking life, be healthy, take care of yourself.
I feel that way too. Just gotta show up. Do as much as you can.
Yeah. Because that's my deepest fear, really. Like, becoming a parent one day and then not really knowing how to take care of my kids the way they need.
Why are you worried about that right now? Just focus on taking care of yourself.
Nah, I know. I know. I just gotta focus on what's going on day by day. Not think so far ahead.
Yeah, dude. Chill.
Yeah. So you think it's normal?
Absolutely. We all go through it. Just in our own kind of way.
Half asleep, chaos inside my head. I think that I'm addicted to catastrophes. I have to be doing something or else I feel like nothing's fucking happening. It feels like everybody's constantly annoyed and fucking mad at me. They have to be. We parted ways like it was the 6th grade, and I was in yearbooks. Her hair was soft, and I was in love with the way her ear looks.
Who wants to start? I'll go.
I'm always looking for love in the wrong places, and looking for trust in all my friends. I need help, I need love, I need you, I need us, I need this, or I don't feel like I am enough. I said we all got problems, we all have trauma. I need help, I need love, I need you, I need us, I need this, or I don't feel like I am enough. So what's wrong with me? What the fuck is going on with me? What's happening? Think I need some therapy. So what's wrong with me?
Now you sit down so Julia can look through and see you. Do you see Ollie? Ah, get back there. She's going to Jeremy and Kyle's birthday party tomorrow.
Yep, that's right.
And Oliver has markers and he's coloring. What are you coloring, Ollie? What animals? Which ones?
Yeah, what animals? Hummus, fox, rabbit.
Good.
Wow.
Do you remember where we bought that little book?
Yeah. I want to now.
All right, hold on. You're standing right in front of Mommy.
No.
You want to look through it? Okay, yes. Come here.
Want to see what my...
What do you see?
Let me play you something. I'm always looking for love in the wrong places, and looking for truth.
trust in all my friends. I need help, I need love, I need you, I need us. I need this or don't feel like I am enough. I said we all got problems, all got problems. And we all got trauma, all got trauma. I need help, I need love, I need you, I need us. I need this or don't feel like I am enough. So what's wrong with me, yeah? What the fuck is going on with me? Yeah, what's happening? Think I need some therapy. I can't really sleep at night. Recently I had no appetite. I just need to find myself so I could live my life. I owe money to my therapist. Need my taxes done by Merrill Lynch. I do business with my enemies. I'm fake as shit. So what's wrong with me? Yeah, what the fuck?